When money is removed from the equation, don't get me wrong, cash is king. What I'd like to experience is a reasonable level of security, to make just enough money to live a stress-free lifestyle. I also have college to think about. Let's suppose my basic needs are met. Food, shelter, companionship, family, and an immense amount of leisurely freedom. The next step is to stand up and stand out for a noble cause. One of the prevailing problems I've encountered in my life has been centered around fuel and the use and price of gas. It seems every other month there's something in the news about an oil spill or the price of gas being affected some way, shape, or form. It has a direct impact on cash, depending on travel time. The farther a car has to go, the more it costs the driver to get them there. I'm currently at the beginning of a major paradigm shift that is fully capable of treating air pollution, of supplying clean, fresh water for all people, and more importantly, stimulate the economies of the world. But let's talk about here and now. This week in April is finals week, and I have to prove that I know what I've been trying to learn for the past 11 weeks. And this weekend is my spring break. I am about to embark on a journey to the City of Angels, Los Angeles. I intend to visit the new YouTube space, where YouTubers gather to make major video productions. At this YouTube space, I hopefully want to meet these 5 YouTubers that I've chosen to receive free upgrades to their vehicles. I really enjoy being able to dive into the life of a role model daily. The only challenge besides finding them is trying to convince them that I want to help them. If they were able to travel more efficiently, then they would be better equipped to go out and make great content, and travel to meet their fans and to other YouTube conventions. And if they like that I've been able to help them with their gas mileage, maybe they can give me a little shout out so that I can raise awareness about using water as fuel. Tomorrow I think I want to talk about turning passion into profit.